Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we are going to learn how to write code with AI agent. Here, in this video, I am going to show how to use a client that is a AI agent. Okay, or you can create application with AI agent. That is the client. Okay. Now, first, we are going to show what the ChatGPT. You can also ask the ChatGPT to provide the code for any application. Or you can ask the Claude. But here, client not only provides the code, it also creates the code in your code editor. Okay. Client is a AI agent. You can see, this is the client. Client is a AI agent. First, client comes with the VS Code. It is an extension of VS Code. I will show you. First, if you see, any AI application runs under, it is running, backend it runs the, it is uses the LLM. Okay. Client is also a AI agent. It uses the LLM in the backend. Okay. Say for example, ChatGPT. ChatGPT is a AI application. It also uses the large language model. Say for example, GPT-4o, GPT-4.1. This is the name of the LLMs. Claude is also AI application. It uses the LLM like Sonnet 4, Sonnet 4.1. In this way, client is a AI agent. It also uses the large language model in the backend. Okay. Any AI application, it must use the LLM in the backend. But client is a AI agent. You can use the LLM of your own choice. That means, if I go to the, for how to use the client, to use the client, first you should open the VS Code. Okay, VS Code is a code editor. Just go to the, you can install it and download. Download and install in your machine. I have already installed VS Code. Okay, this is the VS Code. Okay, where do you get? Just go to the extension and here you can write client, C-L-I-N-E. And this you can install. I have already installed in my machine. Client. Okay. Then you can just go to this or close it. Client is a AI agent. You can use in your VS Code editor. Okay. And this is the client sign. This. Okay. This client is agent. It also uses the large language model. How to set up the large language model in your client agent? Just go to the settings and here API provider. Here you can use any LLM API. Say for example, you can use the Google Gemini API or you can use OpenAI, OpenRouter API. Okay. Or you can use Grok. Okay, API. Or you can also use the local LLM using Ollama. Say for example, Ollama. Just go to the Ollama. And here you to add the local LLM. Okay. In this way, you can add the LLM into the client agent. Okay, local LLM you can use by using Ollama, LLM Studio. Hosted free API, you can add the LLM Grok using Grok or OpenRouter. You can also add the MCP server on the client AI agent. Okay, I will show you. First, I am going to show how to use the free API using OpenRouter. to add the LLM into the client, you can go LLM access provider. Several LLM access providers available. Say, for example, OpenRouter, Grok, and Hugging Face. They provide the LLM freely. You can access the LLM freely with this platform. Just go to the OpenRouter, and here you can create an API key. You can create API key and add the API key into the VS Code so that you can add the large language model into the client. Okay, to create the API key, so just go to the openrouter.ai and then go to the first sign up the OpenRouter. It provides the several LLMs and you can access the LLMs freely, three LLM available in this platform. Just go to the sign up first and then go to the keys and create API key. And here you can name any name, client API, and create. Copy the API key and go to the VS Code. And here just go to the client section, here settings, and here API provider. Here API provider is OpenRouter. And here, OpenRouter API key, paste it here. Paste the API key from the OpenRouter. And here, you can choose the model. There are several free models available to access the LLM. Here, you can also see the API key, the models, freely available models. Just go to the prompt pricing, if you free, and then you can see all the freely available LLM in this platform. Say, for example, in OpenAI GPT 20 billion parameter, GPT 120 billion parameter, DeepSeek, it is also free. You can use this model, you can use, or you can use Mistral, it is also free. Say, for example, I want to use this model in client. For this, you have to just copy the model, copy them, and go to the client section and open router. Here, you can just paste it. Okay, and you can see the freely available model is there, and then just done. Okay, your LLM is set into the client. In this way, you can add LLM and you can access the LLM freely. Client can use this LLM. Okay, this is the two mode. One is plan mode and another is act mode. You can take this in right side, just use this and this file explorer, and you here you can ask any questions. Say, for example, create Docker file for it. If you plan mode, it provides the text, likewise ChatGPT. And it is right now using OpenRouter platform and Mistral LLM is using. Just hit enter. And it is now plan mode. It is checking. And it is, so it throws the message. Output is given. Client is using. Okay. This is the, you can see. The client uses the Mistral version LLM using this plan mode. If we change the act mode, it creates the Docker file for this application. You can see it also creates the Docker file in the right side. You can see this is the Docker file, and it is also file explorer. You can see the Docker file is created. You can see Docker file is created by, if you checkbox on the act mode, it creates the Docker file and it uses the LLM OpenRouter, that is OpenRouter, it provides the LLM OpenRouter, and that is the version is Mistral LLM. Okay. It also creates all the Docker file and requirements.txt. It not only creates, it not only provides the text, it also creates the files and folders, all the, for this application, task completed. That means, this way, you can add the LLM for the client AI agent. You can also just go to the settings and you can also another providers, add another provider. Say for example, Grok. Here you can see the Grok Cloud. Just go to the Grok Cloud and sign up and then go to the API keys and create API keys and here write name, any name. Test 1, 2, 3, submit, copy the API key, go to the client settings and here choose the OpenAI compatible, this portion. And base URL just write this, openrouter.ai API v1. And here you can paste the this API key and here you can choose several freely available model you can choose. Just go to the model sections. Just go to the model section. Say, for example, this. This is the OpenAI GPT model. There are several models available. Okay. There was Llama. This. This model. Or you can use also DeepSeek or any model free. FR double free. Free term is not available. But say for example, GPT 20 million. Okay. Or you can also see here also. GPT or just go to the here. Background here you can copy this any model you can choose thus copy and go to the client section here you can choose okay and then done okay and here you can ask any questions if you create here you can see the Docker file is created by the client agent. Okay, you can say the modify Docker file with multi-stage and hit enter. This is the act mode. You can say the plan mode also. And it uses the GPT OS 20 billion, OpenAI compatible and hit enter. This API is not available, that's for you can choose another model freely available model okay in this way you can add the Grok say for example if we want to add the another, just say for example, Google Gemini. You can add that Gemini API key in this here. And you can use the several Gemini LLM models for this client. Okay. To add the Gemini API key, just go to the Gemini API key and hit enter. Here you can Google Gemini API and you can create API key for this Google AI Studio. Here go to the you have to sign up the Google and go to the API section here. Go to the client section and here you can add this Gemini API key and here you can use several models. Okay. So say for example, I am going to use Gemini 2.0 slash this and done. Here you can see the Gemini is used right now. And retry, if you say the retry, it creates the multi-stage Docker file edit. Okay. First, it as it is a plan mode, it throws the text. Okay. It throws the text. If we add the act mode, it creates the Docker file with multi-stage. You can see the change file is changing. Okay, and it creates the multi-stage Docker file Okay, you can see the this is the from and this is the from, this is the final state. That means it creates the code for me by using this LLM. You can also add the local LLM into the client. Okay, just go to the settings and here you can add the local LLM by using Ollama. And here you can choose the Ollama custom base error, Ollama HTTP colon localhost 11434 and then choose any model. Then put the model you have downloaded using the Ollama. Okay, in this way you can add the LLM into the client. Okay. Client is a code AI coded code agent, and you can also add the Hugging Face API key. It is all free. You can access the LLM freely by applying the API key into the client. Okay. In this way, you can write code or create application using AI agent with the help of VS Code and client. Okay. If you found this video helpful, please like it, share it, and subscribe. If you have any question, let me know in the comment section. Thank you.